In Venezuela, President Nicolas Maduro has put on a show of military strength, posting a picture of himself flanked by troops at the Caracas military base. The show of defiance comes after 2 days of opposition protests, when opposition leader Juan Guaido tried and failed to get the armed forces to switch sides. Meanwhile, Venezuela's top court has ordered the arrest of another opposition leader, Leopoldo Lopez, who's taken refuge in the Spanish embassy.